What's up everyone, welcome to this video. In this video I will show you how to fix the camera not working or camera failed error issue in Galaxy S25 Ultra. So first of all, try restarting your phone. So to restart, swipe down and click on this power icon and then click on restart. Now again click on this restart icon to restart your phone, and after restarting it will fix your small software glitches like camera not working. But after restarting, if you are still facing the issue, then try clearing the cache memory of camera app. So for that, open settings. Now in settings, scroll down and click on apps. Now in apps, scroll down and open camera, and then in camera scroll down and click on storage. Now just simply tap on this clear cache icon to clear the cache memory of camera, and after doing this the camera will start working properly. But if you are still facing the issue, then try updating your mobile software. So to update the mobile software, open settings, scroll down to the end and click on software update, and then click on download and install. And if you have any pending software update, then tap on download to download the pending software update. And after updating your mobile software to latest version, your camera will start working properly. But after all these solutions, if you are still facing the issue while using the camera, then the last solution is reset all settings of your phone. So for that, open settings, scroll down and click on general management, and then scroll down and click on reset. Now click on reset all settings, and then again click on reset settings to confirm. So when you will click on reset settings option here, it will reset all your mobile settings back to default, but it will not delete any data from your phone. And after that, the camera failed error or the camera not working issue will be 100% fixed. So I hope you liked the video. Thanks for watching.